a three-step checklist to avoid overpaying for a property. Number one, is it unique in terms of quality or location? Make sure it's well-designed or super modern if it's located on a beach or if it has amazing views. Number two, is the property located in an area where it has a high population or good job growth? Number three, do you see yourself holding onto the property in the long term? If it's a short flip, you can lose, but if you follow this three-step checklist, you'll be fine.